today I'm on Sims 4. I'm gonna turn the sound down a bit. There we go. So, going to create a new Sim household. I already have one. Actually, I have two, except it's the same family, but I just moved some. Mia Boss is what we're gonna be called. Yeah, that's me. Mia Boss. Or should we make it Mia Dabos? Yeah, let's make it Mia Dabos. So, I did ask you for suggestions in the last video, which is still uploading. It should have uploaded yesterday. I am sorry about that, but there's nothing I can do to make it be uploaded yesterday. And I asked for suggestions. Obviously, I have none yet, so just gonna play some Sims. I did in my video, which is nearly uploaded. Let me just see. 92.5% complete. Yeah, well, I did say, would you like me to say play other games like Sims or YouTube Live? So yeah. I'm gonna be a young adult just because I can't be bothered to do school and stuff. So. And a child would have to have an adult, so yeah. Or is it toddler that has to have an adult? Can't remember. Aspiration. Love. So romantic. Because why not? Cheerful. Foodie. Interesting trait though. Loves outdoors. That is definitely like me.
Oh, that's annoying.
And social. Not gonna be good in case I come across evil people. Family oriented. That's nice.
Oh, no.
Now let's sort out your clothes. First, that hat has got to go. It is ugly. Goodbye. Go. I do not accept your hair. My hair is definitely not that short. Yeah, that's a good colour. Ooh, I like it. No, it's not really my type of hairstyle. Definitely not that. No. Just looking through all the hairstyles. Oh, I like that. Ooh, what's this one? Oh, no. Oh, wait. I could just do that. That is beautiful, but I want it to actually be long. I know that hair is long, it's just tied up. And I don't want it to be tied up so that it looks short. No. Why? No. That is not my kind of hair. Ooh, is this a ponytail? You know, I'll have that athletic wear, that ponytail. Well, this is my normal everyday hair. So, right, let's get the clothes sorted. I spent far too long on the hair there. Oh my god, no. Those tattoos have to go. Oh my god, yeah. Oh my god, yeah. Just gonna, no. Oh, I like.
Dorna, I'm curious.
Cute. Is it a watch? Or is it just a bracelet? I think it's just a bracelet. Yep, I go to style looks. Sometimes I mix them up. Okay. Do you like that? Definitely not. I am the skinniest thin in the world. I have no muscles. Yeah, that's kind of like me. Right, guys, let's go on to formal. Boom. Who would be wearing glasses and a watch for formal wear? Just no.
Ooh.
And that purple bracelet. ready? Wait, I'm gonna do gloves. So you probably wouldn't be able to see the run through gloves. Actually, I'm not gonna do gloves. Athletic. Right, let's change the hairstyle for athletic. What am I doing? Yep, perfect. The clothes, those jeans that have got to go. Skirts? I don't think you could get them. Oh, nah. I know. But wait. Yeah, I like that. Those shoes need a different colour, though. Cool, right. Moving on. Sleep. First off, run slippers. Bunny slippers every day. Boom. Just go with that all the time. Quite cute. I kind of like that one. That one's cute. Party. Yeah. Looking fabulous. Can I get some good gloves now? Just give me some pretty gloves. Yeah. Wow, are there not even any gloves? Glove. Why? Who would wear that to a party? Looking fabulous. I always go for this swimsuit. Fabulous. Perfect. So that's Mia Davos. Davos, yeah. A waste of sprint, that should have a good health. Well, it's gonna be one of these. They have cubes. Wow. I don't care about how much money it saves. Just want a nice bikini. Let's go with this one. What? No. I'm too lazy to furnish things myself. Yep. If I can't get the household furnished, I just go get a different household. I mean, who could be bothered to furnish a household? Well, actually, Aldi Shed Lady can. I've seen her furnish a household. Well, I certainly can't be bothered. Because I'm lazy. Right, you're clearly hungry down there. Oh. Okay, if that's what you want. Okay. You're only hungry. Then we can go out. Then we can sleep the night away and go out and get you a boyfriend. Because you want that big family, after all, you are family-oriented. I know about the plantsim challenge. On one of my other families, I have two beans, but I just can't be bothered to do it anyway. Is that a fun fair? Oh. I'm gonna go see what it's all about. Why is there so many lights? Oh my god. Have a boyfriend or a girlfriend. And go on two dates. Up to, well, up to date. have had three first kisses. That means I would have to kiss with three different people, really. Romantic juggler. No. No. Yeah, I think soulmate would be better off for me. I am not cheating on people. That is not the person I am. Just no. Why is this even here? Don't want that. Think. While we're doing this, is there anything we want to... This bathroom is tiny and it doesn't even have a bath. I know, we'll just put a bath outside. I did that in one of my households. Not even joking. Because there wasn't enough room in the bathroom or anywhere else really. So I just put a bath outside the house. There we go, bath. Let's just get the cheapest bath possible. I like this one. Let's colour it this colour. Boop. Boom! Yep, that's how you do it, people. Oh, I know, we can just make it day. Wait, Nookstone. Let's rename that. Dab bosses are awesome fan. Let me do an exclamation mark. Oh, it's too long. I was just making sure it would actually. Dab bosses are awesome fan. That's the name of our household. I didn't want to press that. Cool Jasmine Holiday. No, I'm not doing the stupid plant farm challenge. Oh, wait. There was actually something I wanted. I wanted one of those alien thingies. Alien. Wait, isn't it a flashlight? So. Domestic satellite? No. Because I saw Ellie Shadow Lady use it. Although she might have an expansion pack or something which puts it in. So I'm not sure if I can get it. But that's in wall decorations. Maybe it's in sculptures? Probably not. Okay, yeah, I don't think I can get it. Let me just search alien. Yeah, I think I need some sort of expansion pack or something, so can't get it. Wow, is she really gonna do that while she's eating? Mia, you are so weird. Now go find yourself a boyfriend. I know the perfect place to look. I love Willow Creek. Mangle Blossom. Yep, that's how I'm going to pronounce it. I can pronounce it. I just want to make people laugh and make myself laugh, you know. How long have I been recording now? 14 minutes, okay. By the way, guys, my Breaking Point video is uploaded. Just checked. Go watch it. If you haven't already. Just kidding. You don't have to. Hey, who locked the door? Let me in. No, I won't let you in. Hey, bye, 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 bye. Hey, bye, bye. Toddlers need to toddle a bit to sleep. Yeah, we all know. I like how it tells you stuff that is really easy to find out. Of course, it's night time, there's gonna be no boys for me. I want a boyfriend. She just changed right in front of my very eyes. Zoe Patel. Who are you? Oh, I did recognise you, but just didn't know your name. I'm not sorry. Jennifer. Is that Sebastian? Oh. Teh. Of course it's not Sebastian. You. I have Sims, many Sims, who are enemies with you, Lara. I know it began with L. I just couldn't remember it was Lara. I'm gonna call you a llama. Lara Llama. Yeah, that's who you are. You're Lara the Llama! Is that Sebastian? I think that is. I knew it! It is Sebastian! No, you do not talk to Sebastian. We're trying to find your boyfriend, not a child friend, who's a child. We don't want you to just get friends with a random child. It would be a bit weird. No! You're going to travel far and wide until you find yourself a boyfriend. Wow. I know. Let's just enter someone's house and see if there's anyone in there who could be my boyfriend. No, let's go to our park. Wait a second. Wasn't that just night when I set it to day? This is just loading. I'm gonna spin my fidget spinner and swap hands and play some more with my fidget spinner. That was a terrible spin. There we go. And make it spin against my cheek. Ow, that hurts my cheek hairs. That's such a weird thing to say. I'm weird. I just put my fidget spinner down by the way. Ah, I just bent my elbow. What a fool. What a doofus. Is that Sebastian or Olivia Kim Lewis? How did you teleport here? And Lara? See, people always follow me and teleport. Unless they travel with me. Great idea. Boom. Oh, it's only night for the, oh, it only sets the time for build mode. Now I'm just gonna wait till morning. Oh, it already is morning. Just really early morning. Look, it says I am. Oh, you be my boyfriend. Friendly introduction. Spencer, wait, isn't Spencer married? Spencer, are you married? I think he's married. Oh my god, he's feeling flirty. Yes. You're mine now.
Yes. Oh, Dag Dag.
No. Who's this for me?
Let's just go ahead and ask him if he's single. Because, you know, that's the first thing you do when you meet someone. Wait, he's a teen, isn't he? He's a teen. Why? He's obviously not married, and I am going to ask him to age up. Just kidding. Wait, why are we here so early in the morning? That's funny. Perfect. I'd be glad to wake up at 6 in the morning. In fact, usually you wake up at about 7, but who cares? Right, I want a boyfriend and I want kids. I know, you can adopt kids on a computer, but it costs 1,000 money. Seriously. I'm not wasting 1,000 money on a kid, especially if it's going to get taken away from me. because it's most likely going to get taken away from me. No. No. Oh, is that a man? Yes. Pause. He's Benson. Adult. What? Benson B. Oh, isn't he married? Let me just do a friendly introduction, then go check if he's married. Stop. You're never going to get to talk to him if you're talking to Sebastian. Wait, is he why is he tense? Dude, I can cheer you up. Well, I don't need another introduction. Just do your blimmin' introduction. Come on. What are you waiting for? There we go. Views about outdoors. A split day. How can I boast about family when I have none? That's weird. Bright and day. How about compliment? And then we go in with the question. Get to know. Yeah, get to know. Skip single. Ask if single didn't even appear on my list. I said, ask if single. There we go. Get to know. Get to know. Dude, are you playing on your phone? We're meant to be chatting. How rude. No, don't say goodbye. Stupid. Confused about outdoors. You haven't even asked him if he's single, you idiot. Sims can be so disobedient and idiotic sometimes. Like, really annoying. So is he single? Oh my god, talk to him, woman. Ask a single. You stupid woman. Oh, at least we made him happy. Oh, he is single. Well, I know there's other beeps in his family. Get to know. Get to know him, you stupid lady. You keep refusing to do the most important things if you're going to get him as your boyfriend. Keep talking. That's it. Keep talking. Make him love you. Wait, what? I can ask him to move in. I'm pretty sure he saw us to move in. Really? No. Not yet. Get off your phone! We are having a casual discussion, mister. Or a pleasant conversation, whatever. Then I'm gonna go in with the No. Ask risky question. I'm just gonna pronounce that word as risky. And you'd probably be screaming at the screens. Yeah, that's because it is risky. Even if it is, and I don't even know. I'm probably just making up random stuff now. Flirt. Yeah, that's it. Get that pink line. What? Oh. Yay! Friendly. Come on, keep talking, keep talking, keep talking, keep talking. Okay, flirt. I have a boyfriend on YouTube's life, by the way, guys. You're mine. You are mine. I'm gonna do this until we can have first kiss. Girl, stop just standing there. Oh my god. Stop it. Go away. Thank you. Shoo. Get out of here. Wait. Oh, he's gloomy. That's probably why he was tense. I don't care you're uncomfortable. I want you to get yourself a boyfriend. Oh, not. Fall asleep then and there. Wait a second. Where's the bathroom? I'm going the complete wrong way, aren't I? Never mind. There's meant to be one. Where is it? Wait, this. Oh, it's because I'm at a different park to the one I'm usually at. I'm usually in the park at Willow Creek. So I'm thinking of something else. Oh, is that a safe right spot? Wait, could you just nap on here? No. No, don't. Keep. Nap. Do not fall asleep right in the middle of nowhere. If you do, I will kill you. Maybe you can develop your musical talent after sleeping. Benson, you're going to be my boyfriend, okay? Why did you just... No. Continue napping. Stupid lady! Nap, nap, nap for all I care. Nap, nap, nap! Hashtag go crazy with the napping. Hashtag go crazy with the napping. Go crazy with the napping, yeah. Wait, how long have I been recording? 27 minutes, okay. Yeah, that's it, nap. Keep napping. It's a sleep plus like 10,000, right? Yeah. Pretty. Yeah. After this, we'll go home, get some rest and any other needs. And then we can go hang out at Beeb's place. Yay! Can we change the colour of the fire? Wait, I'm suddenly energised. Oh, wait, it's because I've napped. Oh, also because I lit the fire. Let's go visit Benson now. We can always sleep at his house. Let's not travel with him. Because we're going to travel to him. Stop reading your stupid book. Wait, what if he's not even at his house? That would just be hilarious. I'm like, I'm going to travel to him. Oh wait, he's not even at his house, so I can't. Why would anyone rummage in a bin? Yay! Pretty. Johnny Zest, I hate you. Life lesson learnt. You don't know where your soon-to-be boyfriend lives. Maybe he lives somewhere at Willow Creek. I think he does, actually. Like, yeah, here. Wait, they're plant sims. And he's home. They're plant sims. They're green. Wait. Yeah. They're plant sims, guys. Plant sims are green, except they have to be green when I look at them. When I see them, they have to be green in order to get me in. And they have to be in a certain mood. Because if you don't, if they're not in a mood that you can get a bean for, then they can't give you a bean. So let's hope we can get them in all the different moods, get all the beans in, and just boom. Right. Oh, she's not green right now.
Uh-huh.
Goodbye. Huh. Knock on door and invite yourself in, mate. Oh, she's not green right now either. See, I knew two girls lived with him, so that's why I thought Benson was married. They could just be his sisters or something. Benson, where are you? Benson. What the hell, Mia? Seriously. What? No. I'm going to give him the best name in the world. Mr. Snuffles. That's what my one's called. So let's make it Mr. Snuffly, and it's the brother of Mr. Snuffles. My one's blue as well, I believe. But wait, my one's a dinosaur. Benson, where are you? Let's become boyfriend and girlfriend. Because I want babies. Benson, get here. Benson, where'd you go? All that I know is that I saw him walk like round here somewhere. I saw him. I heard him. Just now, I heard a boy. Wait, I heard a man on the TV. Is he in here? Benson? Benson? Can you please show up? Benson, if you left the house, I'm going to be really angry at you. You have a guest, and it's your soon-to-be girlfriend. Get here right now, Benson. Oh. Right. Benson? Benson, I know you're there! Benson! Wow. It took me so long to find him. Wow. Benson, where are you going? Benson? Benson, how dare you? I'm here, and you leave the house? Benson, is that Jasmine Holiday? Yes, it is. Now we can get the tree stump. Just in case. Plants him. He better be in the right mood. Give Travis, give me a magic bean right now or I will kill you. Please say he's in the correct mood. Oh, he's uncomfortable. Zero. Let's make him happy to get the happy magic bean. Don't you dare turn normal. You get in another mood and give me more magic beans. I am raging right now. How dare you? I know. I see a plant stem. Is it Zoe? That's the magic bean. Who is it?
Well, Gabba.
Sarah. Oh, I won't get them, will I? I'm too busy sleeping. Who is it, though? Oh, I didn't know that person was a plant, then. Wake up quickly. Girl, get back here. Hey, Jasmine. There's also a summer holiday. I think she's summer holidays sister or something. But how rude of Benson to leave the house, especially when I was there. Now go get a magic bean and talk to Jasmine so you can get the tree stump. Why are you not even moving? Wait, is that a plant sim? She's green, right? I didn't know Liberty was a plant sim. Yes! Get all the beans! They better be in the correct move. Hey, is that Liberty Lee? Yeah, I think it is. Go get those beans! That's it! Go! What is my luck? I'm getting all the plant sims! And to think I was struggling so hard and only had two beans on my other family. And I had only found two plant sims. Wait, I had found three plant sims and one wasn't in. Wait a minute. Damn you! You know what? I don't even care. I hate you! Damn it. Why? I am raging! Why can't you give me beans, plant sims? Jasmine, I command you to give me. Gimme, gimme. Yay. Plant sims, where are you? Maybe the beep girls are plant sims now. Did I see Jasmine walk while the game was paused? Well, she's definitely not a plant sim right now. Damn it. Okay, you know what? There's only one thing for it. We are going to combine our magic beans. And I know just where to find a place to combine the magic beans. No, not there. All we need to do is put the third bean in. And we can have a tree stump in the garden. It'll look nice. Okay, guys, we are making some progress. 38 minutes, okay. There. Uncomfortable magic bean. Get in there. Why am I focused? Now we just need the angry magic bean, the flirty bean, and the sad bean? Wait. No, we need the confident bean. I thought that was the confident bean, but it's the sad one. Okay. Right. And Jasmine appears out of nowhere. Well, actually, she appears from over there. Plant sims, where are you? Well, let's travel with Benson. We just gotta get... make him love me. No. Why, Benson? Oh, maybe he's at work. Maybe that's why he left. Why? Well, either way, we need to find some more possums, and we know a good place to find one. So all we need to do is wait until we find possums. Wait, why did I go to the park? I found the possums outside the Beeb's house. Wow. Well, maybe there'll be possums around plants in the park. Yep, that's my logic, guys. If you want me to make series on stuff like a series on The Sims, please tell me, because I'm not getting any suggestions. And if you guys are going to dislike my videos, then you're going to need to suggest to me something that you would enjoy to see on my channel, so then you can like them rather than dislike them. I want you to enjoy my videos. So yeah, guys, use your common sense and suggest to me. Just saying, I say it every video. For a second there, I thought Liberty was green because of that thing. Why? I want the plants and... Yeah, this is how much space it takes up, guys. I know, ridiculous. Can I not place it out in the wild where it belongs? Oh wait, I know. We can make money! I mean, it's common sense. Make money. No, don't sleep, don't sleep, don't. I hate you. But I had no choice. She looks angry. I can get the angry magic bean. Forget about traveling. Quick, sleep. Sleep, 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 sleep. Quick, quick. Quick. Get the bean. Jay Huntington. By the way, my other sim, Mia, is married to Jay. Wait, no. Mia is married to Theo, and one of her daughters is married to Jay. Hurry up on sleeping! Your magic beans are just drifting away! No! Okay, Jay's standing there, that's good. Go get a bean, go get a bean! You missed the angry bean. Maybe we can make Jay angry and get a bean off him. Simple. Come on, hurry up. Come on. You're lucky he's still here. You lost your angry bean. Sometimes I get so angry at Sims, especially when it's not even their fault. You rude. Little brat. You just walked away from me when I was asking you for a magic bean. How dare you? Why is he glowing pink? Why is he glowing? Oh wait, it's because he's a plant son. He knew one of my daughter, his husband's was a plant son. Now give me a magic bean right this instant. I command you. No! I already have the playful one! Damn it! Why do you have to be playful? I'm just gonna make him angry to get the angry magic bean.
Oh.
Common sense.
Ponka.
Be angry at me! Be angry. And now she comes back, but not as a plant, so that's just great. Get angry at me. I want an angry magic bean. Of course, we'll make up after. after I get the angry magic bean, if I get it. I just want the angry magic bean. I'll be angry and give me an angry magic bean. Don't make me throw a drink at you, mister. Just be angry and give me an angry magic bean. That's all you need to do.
Serpanooch? Choga! Pumpkin? Freeza Chima?
Damn it!
Shambo, talk.
Heh. He won't give me a magic bean now. Because he's already given me a magic bean. Which is, you know, just fantastic, isn't it? Great. Give me a magic bean, mister. Oh, I'm so angry now. I did all that to Jay just to get a magic bean, which I couldn't even get. Why? Why is everybody giving me playful magic beans? Just our luck, guys. I've been recording for 46 minutes and 10 seconds. My luck is horrible. Jay, I'd like to make up to you. I'm so sorry, Jay. I thought I could get a bean. Zero. 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 No! It was too late for Plant Sim Guy. I don't even know who it was. I forgot what he looked like already. Mia, you're really blowing it this time. I'ma punch you. I kind of want to drown her now. Ooh, notebook. How do you make notes? Anyone know how to make notes? Winter! No! Why? I'm so lonely! Oh, I just had a perfect idea for the title of this video! You'll find out later in the video. You're gonna spoil. Do something to the garbage can. Do something. What the? Pretty blue. That's the brightest you can get. Where are you going, girl? Where are you going, girl? Great. Oh, not zero. Oh, hunger. Serve breakfast. Funny how their clothes are just a part of their skin. I do. Bad girl. Your cooking skills are terrible. Didn't mean to silence my phone. I meant to change the ringtone. Wait, why not? I've changed the ringtone before. So why are you going... Wow. Oh, I know. I know what would make this place look beautiful. What would intrigue everyone? Just realized I've been pressing 2 instead of W to move. I have the holiday celebrations pack. Which means... Would it be like... It's been grand, I think. Not fireplaces. Lol. Would it be an indoor plant by any chance? That rhymed. No, it wouldn't. Okay. Maybe dining room? Maybe it's in here. No. Tree. What? Where's the Christmas tree? Tree, really? Tree. I know it. What? How about festive tree? Festive tree. What? What? Wait, there's a Christmas tree at the Say residence. I remember putting it there. Unless my holiday celebrations pack is just broken and won't work anymore. And it's decided to get rid of the itself. Wait. I'm pretty sure some of the clothes I saw in the clothes catalogue were with the holiday celebrations pack. Let's go make sure that the holiday celebration pack is actually on and working. Yes, this is the residence we want. If my Christmas tree isn't there, my golden Christmas tree, I'm going to be angry. My Christmas tree was beautiful. How long have I been recording now? 53 minutes. See? Christmas tree. So let's travel with Benson. Okay, so I'm not going back to my house to get a Christmas tree. Wait, I had a rug under it. Maybe it was on rugs. That's just stupid. Why would it be on rugs? Now, imagine if it was though. I don't even know where I found it. I just found it. Maybe it's on outdoors? I know, because you usually do have Christmas trees inside, but you never know. It is a type of tree, I guess. I'm wearing boring you guys to death. Hey! I'm boring myself too, don't worry. You're not the only ones who are bored. I'm bored. Then again, I'm the one who was actually playing the game having fun. Then, guys, I want you to have fun in watching my videos and to enjoy them. And I want me to have fun playing and playing the games and recording the videos and to enjoy doing that as well. So I want us all to have fun and enjoy stuff. Benson. Hi. Let's ask on a date.
Vanessa?
Did he say yes? Oh yeah! Now we're just gonna go to the exact same place. Socialize. Let's just socialize. I don't care about that sim right now. There's nothing. Wait, no. Don't want to just be friends. Are you crazy? Ask about career. I don't think I've done that yet. Yay! Now it can't say first. Why does it still say first kiss? I don't. It won't this time though. Ooh, that's cool. Nice. Let's go. Sit on this bench together. Sit together. Sit and talk to your date. Okay, so we've at least got a medal. If you get the gold medal, you get the VIP bucket, which can make you flirty. Which is, you know, cool. That's the bench again. Compliment appearance. Tell a story to your date. Of course, I'd be happy to tell you a story. You know, the title for this video, which I was going to make Benson be my boyfriend, or be my boyfriend Benson, something like that, might not be, because I might make him my boyfriend. But still, I could still make him my boyfriend. I could still make it that. Even if he does become my boyfriend, I could still have that as the title for the video. 57. Good friends, yay. Have deep conversations. Right. We are making a progress, guys. Except neither of us are flirty. Outgoing. Finally, I learned something about you. Oops. I'm having a date here. Can we? Wait. No. No, we don't need to be flirty at the same time. All we need to do is do lots of romance stuff. And then eventually we'll be flirty. Oh, come on, this is hard. Come on, surely this can make him flirty. Be flirty! Yes! Yeah! Piss passionately, where is that? Oh. This is There is Caspasionously. Well, we've already got the gold medal, so. Just press make out. Probably wouldn't count. Because I'm passionately about who cares. I know there is one separate thing for kiss passionately. I've kissed the way later. I've pressed it before. I can't speak today. No. You do not. Oh, look at how high we are. Be my boyfriend. Sexy bells. Yes. Yes. All right. Perfect. The title doesn't need to be my boyfriend now. Go on, due dates. This one isn't over, so that doesn't count as one yet. Yes. Passionate kiss, there it is. Yes! We have completed everything after this, I think. The perfect date. We have the perfect man. Perfect! This video is going to plan. Oh my god, I've been recording for over an hour! In my last video, Eggisfan1245 said to make the video an hour long. Well, this video is an hour long. So, I'm just going to try to get him to move in with me. Propose. It might be too late. If he rejects me, which he probably will, then I'll just make a smooth recovery. But we're flirty, so yeah. Yes! We're very flirty, so to be honest, I expected that. Ask to move in. Please be... No. I want to move him in by the end of this episode. I know this is extremely long. I didn't realise it was going to be this long. I am very sorry, people. But at least I can have you being entertained. Oh my god, really? Just spent money to cook, and I don't even want you to. Oh, we could just get married. Right here. Right now. And then I won't have to ask him to move in. This is perfect. Oh, look, that's Zoe in the background as a plant sim. I don't even care about the plant sim challenge anymore. So much progress on in the first episode of Sims. If you would like to see more Sims, say so in the comment section down below. Or just give the video a thumbs up. I should not have done that. This relationship is going. Oh my god. We could just call off the wedding? No. Why would I want to do that? We're already doing that. A perfect end to the date. Yeah. All right. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode. I'm just gonna take us home first. What a good ending to the episode. Oh, I've just had the perfect name for the video in my brain. And it's going to be the name of the video, so yeah, I don't need to tell you. You'll know before hearing this, because you would have clicked on the video with this name in my brain. Oh my god, really? 1 hour and 3 minutes, well, nearly 4 now. Wow. Longest video ever. And here's the quote from Connor. It's like a live stream, except it's not a stream and it's not live. Because of how long it is. Because usually live streams are the only things that are about an hour. Yay, I got the VIP bucket. Is he at home already? Perfect. We'll end the episode when we get home. And the next episode, we can try for a baby. Or, as soon as we get home, we can try for a baby and then do the pregnancy test, and then end the video. Yeah, I'm going to do that. And I'm probably going to play a bit off camera after this video. You know, might just get the baby and probably age them up into a toddler and get them sorted for the next video. Actually, no. Because I want your name suggestions for the baby if we get pregnant in the comment sections below. You can leave a girl name and a boy name in the comment section below. If we get pregnant, that is. We probably will. Only once has it said I'm not pregnant. Try for a baby. Yes! Guys, we've done very well. We have done very well in this very long video. And I never knew I was going to record for this long. I'm guessing they're going to do it then. Yep, definitely. Have fun, guys. We're just going to watch them. They're spying. We don't need to make him my best friend because he's my spouse. Yep, we don't need to ask him to be best friends. Wait, I think it would say lover, spouse, and best friends. And that would increase our relationship. So, as soon as they're asleep, I know they've finished. And also, love hearts will stop floating around. Okay, they finished. Wow, they slept and then just suddenly woke up.
Boy,
please. Yay! You can leave comment suggestions for a name for the baby. Why are you walking around? Oh.
Carl.
And then. Hi, we can't even become best friends yet. Right, guys. While she's having her shower, I'll end the video. What progress in the game. I hope you enjoyed this extremely long video. So, yeah. Bye.